Hello guys! Happy to be here for you on our second level of Exhibition Flair Lessons. Our lessons become more and more difficult, but if you follow my program like it's supposed to be, step by step from the first lesson, nothing is going to be hard to learn. Let's start with shaker, and our first move is pass back with two flips. Nothing is new for you here. This move you know really good with one flip, so just throw it higher and flip harder to do two flips.
So take your shaker this way, throw it, flip, and catch this way behind your back. Take your shaker this way, throw, catch.
Start this way, throw your shaker, flip it, do two turns, catch this way. Cross pass back with two flips.
And again, you already know this move. Start this way, do cross pass back, and flip it in two flips. Catch this way.
Start this way, throw, flip, do two turns, catch this way. Don't forget to do all moves by your right and left hands. I understand that it's hard to learn some moves by your left hand, if you're a right-hander. But if you want to become a professional, you have to do it. So, we will do it with half flip this way.
Hold your shaker this way, throw it, flip a little bit, and when it reaches this position, about this position, you have to put your hand here. Do it really soft to avoid bruises. Don't wait until your shaker reaches this position. Just start to catch it when it's here. And watch this side. Catch it really soft.
Roll.
Remember we did this roll on Working Flair Lessons. Before we did start this way, to let it be here. So now we will hold the shaker this way. Then just start to roll it, and when the shaker about here, you just have to turn your hand a little bit this way. Just turn it this way, and then catch your shaker behind your back. Start this way, so your fingers supposed to be here. Start to roll. Then move your hand a little bit this way and catch your shaker here. This way.
Mistakes.
Don't bend your hand, because if you bend it, you can't roll it. Remember that you have to give your shaker really straight, stay where to roll. So don't bend your hand. Don't torque your hands too early. And don't go your shaker this way, because it's going to be harder.